Look, I've known Charlie since we were 11, and he's always had a tendency to believe that him just existing is annoying for other people.
Yeah. I sort of got that impression.
Morning.
Jesus, Tori.
Why is your face like that?
Break up with my boyfriend.
Was he a knob?
Yes.
He told you to stop. Piss off.
I wanna take you somewhere.
Look, Nick and his best mate.
But it's so cold and I don't know where. I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up.
He's my boyfriend.
On another love.
Charlie's another love. My boyfriend.
All my tears have been used up. On another love.
I'm in love with you and I just wanted you to know. And you'd have to say it back, yeah? I mean, but...
Hi. Since we're boyfriends.
What? We're not boyfriends. Why would you think we're boyfriends?
Don't say that about Charlie. I mean, I get it. He wants attention. He stops eating. You have to be the hero who saves the day.
Can you just shut the fuck up?
Just
I said I can't.
Try.
You're making me feel like shit. You just sit there and make me feel insane. Just fuck off.
I always felt like I had these feelings for girls up to that point, but all of a sudden I started having feelings for guys too. And that's when I realised I'm bisexual.
High end anyway.
Nick doesn't want to talk to you, Harry. Piss off.
Well, I believe that you're not going out with him. As if anyone would ever want to go out with someone as desperate as you. Stop acting so gay.